What? She pulled out a bucket and slipped it right into my ear.